My wife passed away right there on November 22nd, 12:59 is when I woke up. And she was laying like this, just like this. I pulled her hair back and her head was completely blue. And I called 911 and it was just too late.
What happened?
Well, before we took a nap and before we went to bed, we both did two pills and she just never woke up.
So she died 6 months ago.
Right. That was her side. And, you know, after she died, I always slept here. But then I just said, you know, I miss her. I want to be where she was. So I sleep on that side now. I did drugs when the ambulance was on the way. I snorted some pills, some oxycodone. And it sounds really selfish and stupid, and it is really selfish and stupid. But that's like the first thing, whenever something bad happens, I just, whatever I can get my hands on, I use to numb the pain.